Hallo liebe Freunde, was geht? Was geht ab? Was ist los? Muss guten Abend, guten Tag. Es ist dein liebes YouTuber James Bray und ich heute reagiere auf deutsche Memes, die Loredana abgezogen hat. So actually yesterday I didn't post any reaction videos or anything, mainly because I was doing a whole bunch of other stuff yesterday, guys. I was speedrunning everything else, and I wound up dropping a gameplay video and stuff that you might see. Maybe you've seen it, maybe you haven't seen it, but either way it goes, we're here, okay? We are here, and we're here to crank out more suggestions. If you guys are new to the channel, willkommen! If you guys are a returning viewer or returning viewers, willkommen. We post videos every single day, and it's guided by you guys. I have been very busy as of late, and I'm going to try to make sure that I still give you guys your daily dose of quality content. Okay. Now, let's go ahead and dive nose deep into this thing and see exactly what this is looking like, man. Loredana, man. Loredana. I know she's pretty much been the butt of every joke, so it's been crazy, man. It's been crazy. Let's check it out and see what they're talking about, bro.
What you mean? You looked extra. Let's go.
You looked extra. Let's go. disclaimer. Oh my god, dog. It's like when you aus Versehen. Oh, wow. Aus Versehen. So, I thought I was going to say like Verstehen or whatever, like understand or something. It's like Verstehen, right? Verstehen. Verstandlich, but it'd be Verstehe, but it's Ausversehen. Oh wow, dude. It's like when you're when you accidentally type in all laughing emojis and have a trash can emoji in the middle of all that stuff. Oh my god. Need 10 minutes of learning. Me in 10 minutes into learning.
Schlaf mich mal richtig aus, dann wird mein Kopf wieder klarer.
Oh my god.
Aber diese Aktion und dass es immer noch keine öffentliche Entschuldigung gibt dazu.
When jemand deinen Witz laute, sollt alle anfangen zu lachen. Which is actually, it's interesting that Uga spielt in this thing too. Kurdische meme besser. So when someone tells you your joke louder and everyone starts laughing, like that was my joke. What the heck?
Was ist das? Was ist das?
Was ist das? Was ist das? Like, people stealing jokes all the time, man. I used to see that shit happen all the time in school. Like wild shit, bro. Crazy. The McDonald's Mitarbeiter, der, I think, Mia I one chicken, eins chicken, right? Eins chicken nugget zu wenig reingepackt hat. Wait, reingepackt hat. So the McDonald's employees gave me one chicken nugget packed a little too. Okay. Pack too little. Oh my gosh, come on. Jesus Christ. Wow, dude. Basically, that McDonald's employee did you dirty, bruh. It's that McDonald's employee that, like, you know, that shorts you a chicken McNugget, dog, or shorts you a whole, like, McNugget, like, box. It's like, I ordered two of these. It's like, ha, ha, ha. You fool! You'll never get two of these.
Hey, warum?
When your man does offer for me auf 50. He saw classic Porsche album. Oh my god, what you said she picked up in the Porsche would be. Oh my god. When she says she picked up in a. Oh my god. Let go. Getting picked up in a Porsche, man. Look at that Porsche. Look at that Porsche, man. Come on, man. We riding out, man, in this Porsche. Is that a little light skin? Dude got a do-rag. And he got the same outfit little light skin got on. That's probably a little light skin, bro. That's a little light skin. Little light skin is little Porsche. Oh, and bro, let's do that bass. If that's the bass coming from the car, bro, that's impressive. If you got speakers like that in your little Porsche, it might be worth it, man. I might get me a little mini Porsche. I'm going on my way to the ish Vesusha meinem Elton meiner Spielsuit gut zu Raiden, I think. Raiden. Vesusha. So it's how I try oh my god. How I try my parents' addiction to talk. Oh my god. Okay.
Und durch Tür wieder reinkommt.
So how to, is it basically how to explain your addiction to your parents or something like that? When man formal auf, oh my gosh, dude! Oh my god! When you get formal one off wish bestowed, oh my god, formal, formal is probably like a flute off. Is it like a kazoo, bro? A 4 mil, it's got to be a goddamn kazoo. 4 mil, like it's when you order Formula One on Wish. Oh my fucking god, Formula One, dog. Jesus. Oh, that is so weird. That is so weird. Bruder, ich kann dir von ganzen Herzen. That is so weird, bro. What the fuck? Why is this even a thing? Ew.
Cash money.
Huh? He said, "Huh."
Mr. Clutch, you shot it.
Oh no! Oh, that's so nasty, bro. That's so nasty. That's so nasty. No, they did not, bro. They're playing that Say My Name sampled song, man. Get out of here, bro. Mein Vater, wenn ich nach 15 Euro für Fischer frage. Oh, when he's asking where his 15 Euro went. So it's like my father when he's asking me where his 15 Euro went. Uh-oh. Where's my money? Give me my money. No one. Meine Dauthafe hungrigen Venikai um 2 hour knocks. Let's see. Meine dauerhaft hungrige Wenigkeit oer knocked. Oh my gosh. So basically nobody. My permanently hungry little one at 2 a.m.
Ich glaube, ich brauche jetzt einen Toast. Ich glaube, ich brauche jetzt einen Toast.
Oh my gosh, dog. Like, I'm glad you're awake. Wenn Ausländer bei DHL arbeiten. Oh my god. What the heck?
Los.
Oh jeez.
Scheiße.
Oh my god. Wenn Monat Sender knapp wird. Wenn Monatsende knapp wird, which is when the end of the month runs out. Oh my god, bro. So when the end of the month check runs out, bro, look. He's skipping up pennies under the. Oh, dog. This that bad out here, bro. Oh my god. Pandemic got everybody wilding out, bro. Jeez. The floor is really made out of money, huh? And these are like coins, dog. Like pennies, bro. Jesus Christ.
Hör doch auf damit, ich weiß, du machst es.
I knew they were going to make a meme out of this. I knew it. I fucking knew it, dude. As soon as I saw it, I'm like, yo, Apache's wearing a diaper, bro. They're gonna run with this, man. Oh my god. So it's like when your brother or sister complains about you leaving the door open every time, or every time leaving the door open. So when your brother or sister leaves the door open every time. Jesus Christ. Wenn man tangelt, wer so tat. Bro, is this the, is that the drink machine? Oh my god, bro. Wie ich das Skript am Tag vor der Klausur durchschaue. So shower is obviously watch, but durchschaue, I'm not sure, like, let me see. So wie ich das Skript am Tag vor der durchschaue, basically like how I look. Oh, wie is how. Okay, how I looked at the script the day before the exam. So how I look. Yo, this is like the cheat sheet, man. It's like when you have all the answers written down on a sheet of paper and you try to memorize that shit.
Verstehe ich nicht.
It means I don't understand. I don't understand.
Verstehe ich nicht.
I don't understand. Don't understand.
Eine Unterhose gesehen?
But technically, a direct translation would be understand, not understand, not understand. Not. No one. Bots in the comment section.
Nein, Patrick.
Würdest du sie gerne sehen?
Wow. Wenn der Controller kommt. Hey, that's the bus guys there, man. Let's go. Hey.
Teenagerzeit ist übrigens nur wenig bekannt. Sie soll laut Jugendlichen, die mit ihr auf die Schule gingen, allerdings...
Die dunkle Wahrheit über Lord... Bro, tell you, they be going in on her, bro.
...dass sie anderen Mitschülern Geld gestohlen hatte.
Damn. Wenn Selbstbrauner ausverkauft ist... Did I say that? Selbstbrauner, right? It's Brauner? It's Brauner. It's gotta be Brauner, bro. Selbstbrauner ausverkauft ist? So when self-tanners are sold out. What's this man about to do? Light skin vibes, bro. Oh my god! Well, he's tan now, okay? Did he use Nutella for that? That's Nutella. Wie heißt die Frische? Ich will die auch haben. So how something, wie heißt, so it's, wie heißt, so if it's like, wie heißt du, it'd be like, what's your name, right? So what is the hairstyle I, I want it to, like, wait a minute. What is this hairstyle called? Bro, oh, it's like, what is this hairstyle called? I want it to. Bro, this dude is bald as hell. What the heck? Hold on. Or is he bald? Wait a minute. Oh my god, dog. Yo, who cut his hair? Who cut his hair? I'm dead, bro. I can't. Y'all killing me, man, with this. Anyways, abonniert diesen Kanal und like the video, bitte! Post videos every single day. I have like a bunch of other videos dropping. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. I'm gonna see y'all in a little bit. Thank you. Also, we have a second channel linked in the description down below. Do not miss out on that thing. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead, subscribe to the second channel. And show some love. Show some love. Top of the description down below. Feeling lieben Dank. You look extra. Let's go. Tschüss. Hey, what's up? Did you guys subscribe to the channel? Did you subscribe to the channel? Ah, well, if you haven't, make sure you do that. Also, we do have a Discord. The Discord link is always gonna be in the description down below on any of my videos, and it's dope. What we do on Discord is pretty simple. A lot of you guys are, I'm collecting you guys from a bunch of different countries, a bunch of different places, and you guys wanna teach me a whole bunch of stuff. You guys can join the Discord and teach me anything. You can send me any kind of messages and stuff. You can actually post memes. You could participate in the community and just make friends. Just go ahead and join the Discord and see what kind of situation you're getting into for yourself. Also, there's going to be some giveaways in the future. There's going to be some giveaways. But to create some incentive for that, I need you guys to follow me on Instagram. Are you guys following me on Instagram? You know what my Instagram looks like? You probably don't know what my Instagram name is. It's right there. Just go ahead and check it out. It's dope. Just follow me on Instagram. I do live streams every day. I try to, you know, engage with you guys in every way possible. I know not a lot of creators are very engaging with their fan base. I try to be engaging. So just go ahead and check it out. There's no harm, no foul. Follow me on Twitter too. I honestly am trying to grow my Twitter, but I don't really post that often on there. But when I do, you guys will be the first to see whatever post those will be. You know what I'm saying? Now, if you guys want shout outs or whatever, I don't know, we have a lot of upcoming independent artists that have been hitting me up as of late. I might create a series where I favor my international independent artists and stuff, and I might promote you guys for free, but just, it might just be one or two a week, you know? I mean, you guys can give me some feedback on that. But all to say, follow me on my social medias, all right? If you guys aren't doing that already, you need to do that, because that's a pretty big deal. I'll see you guys later, but enjoy the content I create. It's gonna be random. Reaction videos, a lot of everything. Reaction videos, vlogs, challenges, cooking videos, gaming videos, anything you guys suggest when you join my Discord or message me on Instagram. But I'll see you guys soon. Take care and follow me. Peace!